About 2 years ago, I went up to visit the Felician Sisters and their ministry in Kingstree, and I was wonderfully impressed by the tremendous sense of joy that the sisters exhibited in the ministry that they were participating in. I was really impressed by the whole operation, the food pantry, the tutoring of the children, the door-to-door visitation, the ecumenical outreach, just so much. And when I looked at that and I said, you know, this is really an effective way for the church to live the gospel in one of the poorest areas of our diocese. I believe that what the sisters did to really make this ministry such a success is, first and foremost, they did their best to engender a sense of trust. What is it that the sisters could bring to the community, and the people had to believe that there was something strong, something positive here? And so the sisters just went in by visiting every single home within the area, getting to know the people, and then providing all of the wonderful services that they have provided. We are called to reach out to those in need. And we reach out to people who are in need, not because they are Catholic, but because we are Catholic. This is our response to the gospel. And I look at the work that the Felician Sisters have done and continue to do, and the commitment they have to these people, a commitment of real love. And it's obvious that they are living out the gospel to reach out to all people, and certainly make us very, very proud that they are part of this Diocese of Charleston.